Hi everyone, today we will see about the topic graph in data structure. Graph is just, it's a collection of vertices and arcs which is connected with some connection, that is called the graph, or it is a pictorial representation. We can tell it is a pictorial representation of the nodes and edges. You can tell binary tree also a graph. Here I have given one example which is having 5 nodes A, B, C, D, E and also connected with each other. So, how will you represent this graph into mathematical form? So, this graph G has been represented as graph which is equal to within the braces parenthesis V comma E. So, V is called a vertices and E is called the edges. Edges also called as the connection or arc. So, A, B, C, D, E are called vertices. E is called the edge which is representing the connection between two nodes. So, A comma B, A comma C, A comma D. Similarly, if you see B, then B comma E, B comma D, B comma A. B comma A we are not writing because it is already written A comma B. So, we are not writing that. If you take A, there is 3 connection is mentioned. Then, if you take B, B comma D, then B comma E. After that, E comma D is mentioned. Then one more connection C comma D. So totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then in between 7. So totally 7 edges we are mentioning here. Next we are saying the terminology vertex. Vertex is just it is an individual element or the information or the data which we get from the user. It's the element of the graph. We can tell it is also a node. In above example, we have 5 nodes A, B, C, D and E. These are all called vertices. Edges, it's a connection between the two vertices. So, above example, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 edges. So, you can tell it is representing from starting edge to ending, starting node to ending node. From the above example, we have seen already, but still I am telling link between the vertex A and vertex B is represented as A comma B. Similarly, you have 7 edges, so it is mentioned here. Then there is a type of edges, or you can tell type of connection. So there are 3 types. One is called undirected, another one is directed, another one is weighted. Undirected in the sense the above example is mentioning the undirected because the edge is not representing any direction either from A to B or B to A or A to D. There is no direction is mentioned in the edge. So these graphs are called bidirectional graph which will be from A to B or B to A. This is called undirected graph or bidirectional graph. So here A comma B is equal to B comma A. There is no change. In directed graph, it is a unidirectional. There will be a mentioning of the direction in the edge. So here A comma B is not equal to B comma A. It's different because the directed edge is different. Similarly, weighted edge. In weighted edge, there will be a number or there will be a value for the connection, which is called as cost. This will be used in the upcoming algorithm which is called minimum spanning tree algorithm, so many algorithms are there. There is a Prim's algorithm, then Kruskal algorithm, so many algorithms are there. There we will be using the cost value of the edge. So you will be understanding why it is used there. So we will meet in next video. I will post how to represent the graphs in the upcoming video. Thank you.